Hadrian's workers spend more than 10 years building this megastructure. It brims with tranquil pools, countless statues, and luxury spaces for every occasion. It's an idyllic and luxurious pleasure palace with gardens, bathhouses, temples, libraries, and theaters. An opulent country retreat 10 times bigger than the White House. What can this place tell us about one of Rome's most enigmatic and powerful leaders?